Right. So, I completely forgot the most important thing about doing all of this. Yeah. Cheers, buddy. Alright. So we had the A minor, which was that. After the pull off, there's fuck the fifth string. Yeah. So it goes. And then next part, just pretty much leave your index and middle finger in the same spot, and then you put your ring finger on the third fret of the fifth string, and then your pinky on the third fret of the fourth string. And then pretty much all you do is use your thumb as the anchor again. Fifth. Yeah. What that is index finger, third string, middle finger, sixth, and then index finger fifth. So yeah, just might as well just do that part now too. I'm assuming you know how to play C. If not, it's your index finger just stays where it's at. And then you just put your middle finger on the second fret of the fourth string. Fourth string. And then on the fifth string, you put your ring finger on the third fret. And then you just that. Thumb is the anchor again. And then pinky on the 5th string, 3rd fret, that's pull up, or pull off, so, then you pluck the open 6th string, so it's couple of those with just playing the regular chords. Down, go with what feels right, throwing a pinky here and there. Yeah, that's pretty much it, really. So, I guess, you should be able to play it, and you should practice so that next time I talk to you, you'll be able to play it. All right. Well, see ya.